If your company requires your Mac to be managed by IT before you can access work resources, like email, you'll see a prompt to enroll your Mac when you sign into them. Enrolling your Mac is simple, and it only takes a few minutes. To get started, select Enroll Now. Then, select Get the App to download the Intune Company Portal app. That's the app you'll use to enroll and manage your Mac, install apps on it, and get IT support. After downloading the Company Portal app, install it like any other. Once installation finishes, open the Company Portal app in Launchpad. You have to sign into the Company Portal app to enroll your Mac. Use your work account. That's your full work email address and password. Enrollment begins on the Setup Company Access page, which describes the process. First, you'll install a management profile to secure the device. Then, you might need to do a few things to make it compliant with your company's policies, like setting a passcode to unlock it. When you're ready, select Continue to get started. On the Privacy page, review the list of items that your company can and cannot see. Your privacy is very important, so we want you to know that your personal information, like emails, documents, and web history, are not visible to your company or Microsoft. Once you've reviewed this information, select Continue to move on. The What's Next page just describes what you need to do to set up your Mac. When you're ready, select Enroll to complete these steps, and when prompted, provide the username and password you use to unlock your Mac, allowing the company portal app to make changes to it. One last thing. You still need to approve the management profile that the company portal app just installed. Select Open System Preferences. Then, in the management profile, select Approve. Confirm by selecting Approve again, and close System Preferences. Select Continue to move on, and you should see green check marks for each enrollment task. Select Done. Now that your Mac is enrolled, in the company portal app, you see your devices, the apps that your company offers, and information you need to contact your IT department. Better yet, you now have access to all of those work resources you need, like email, OneDrive, and much more.